Hello, I'm Erin Fitzgerald. I'm here representing the Innovation Center for U.S. Dairy, which represents 80% of the dairy industry and over 60,000 farmers. I was here on a panel in Copenhagen with the Secretary of the United States Department of Agriculture. The U.S. dairy industry has made a commitment to reduce greenhouse gases by 25% in the year 2020 across the entire value chain. I'm pleased to be here today. Thanks.